And we begin tonight with breaking news. Eastbound lanes of 6th Avenue right now are shut down at Perry Street. Denver police are there investigating a crash. They say multiple people are injured. We will monitor this closure throughout this newscast, and we promise to let you know when it is back open.